is what Twitch has fucking become. I swear to God, this is a fashion show of females wearing nothing but fucking tape. I bet that stage smells like adhesive and pussy. Whoever that dude is in between all them women, he is living his best fucking life. He is probably hard as a rock. He probably has his dick taped down so that he won't show any type of print in his pants. I guarantee it.